So check this out. Here is a name change that was brought to my attention by Supernatural Bible Changes. She let me know that the singer, Engelbert Humperdink, name changed. And it is the last name that changed. This is before the change. It was spelled like this. H-U-M-P-E-R-D-I-N-K. Well, now with the change, it is spelled like this. H-U-M-P-E-R-D-I-N-C-K. So the letter C has been added to the last name, and it looks very strange. Arnold George Dorsey, known professionally as Engelbert Humperdink, is a British pop singer. He achieved international prominence in 1967 with his recording of Release Me. He took his name from an old German composer born in 1854 named Engelbert Humperdink, and his name changed as well. He wrote a piece called Hansel and Gretel. Anyway, I wanted to make this video and show how his last name changed, and also wanted to thank Supernatural Bible Changes for letting me know about this change, as well as sharing some great residue that she came across. I would like to mention that the song Release Me seems to be changing to Please Release Me or Please Release Me, Let Me Go. So take a look and let us know what you remember. Thanks for watching.
Let me love again.